No place I'd rather be. What is going on, my gamers? It is me, 17GamerDude, here today, guys. We're back with a brand new episode of 17 Plays Lego Marvel Super Heroes. Guys, we are back with a brand new episode of that. Anyways, guys, today we are going to be continuing. We're going to be doing level 5, actually, guys. This is actually going to be really cool because we're going to be doing level 5. I mean, level 5. Guys, did you not hear that? Level 5. Just kidding. I love you guys. Anyways, I got to check the achievements really quickly because I realized something. In part 4, I did not get an achievement. I don't know why. I'm just gonna go check really quickly. 10-3-2015. Yeah, I did get an achievement. Okay. I don't know. Maybe it did unlock. I don't really remember if I got it. Okay, rebooted, resuited. Alright. That's the name, so we gotta write that down really quickly. Rebooted. Resuited. Okay, that whole thing caps. Crap. Resuited. Okay. And that was my phone and my iPad at the same time. Trying to do shit. Alright. Get back into this. We'll be right back, guys. Alright, guys, sorry about that. We are back. So this is where I can access all the characters. Abomination. Where I can access all the characters. We're gonna wait till we get 1,000,000. Cause I would first like to get 1,000,000 before I buy anything. That's what I did in Lego Batman 3 at least. So I'm probably going to wait till that. Actually, wait. There is a thing where we can return to the helicarrier. Yeah. Wait, there is a thing where we can return to the helicarrier. To get to Stark's Tower, so the only way we can do that is that even possible? Boom. All right.
Stark Tower dominates the Manhattan skyline as either a highly advanced technological research facility or a giant monument to its owners. Depends who you ask.
Did I ever tell you about my party armor? It was designed like a tuxedo, for more formal.
Honey, I'm home.
The hostile welcome.
Jarvis, it's me. Your boss man?
Intruder. Security office.
Intruder? Jarvis, security override command Tango, Oscar Sierra 3963. We're gonna have to fight our way in.
Someone must have hacked my system. And I do that.
What the? Great. Jarvis has been hacked and I can't trust my two people.
All of them?
They're all connected to the mainframe. Except for one of them.
Is there any way to turn off these lasers?
No, not the full lockdown. I might be able to disrupt their pattern buffers, though. Just need an interface terminal.
Thank you.
need my key card to unlock the suit.
And you don't have it.
It's just over there, on the other side of that sealed door.
Let's go fight these.
building, Mr. Stark.
Now that's what I call a...
Alright guys, we're back. So, I'm a complete idiot. Cause... Boom. That's all I had to do. This is all I really had to do. So... For this part right here. So, what am I supposed to do now? We'll be right back again. Alright guys, we're back. Sorry about that. So, now what I'm going to do... I had to do that. I had to go up a bit more. No, stop jumping down, idiot. Alright, destroy that so that we can pass by now. Alright, let's do this. So I'm really not sure what exactly I'm supposed to do here. So, oh, right here.
This might require some extra muscle power. Ugh!
Beam attacks. There's no beam attack. Did I break something? Big Lego figures like Hulk can pull green handles. Alright, what the hell? Like, seriously, I got stuck like 3 times. I'm an idiot though. How to do that. And then how to do that. Boom, Captain America. Boom.
Systems are being overridden.
Wow, that is so cool.
No time for that now.
Boom. All right, let's get this done.
On the wall. Do we have something that would fit in that?
Immediate deployment of Mark 42.
out of that.
All craft storage access granted.
Loki, stand down!
My insincerest apologies, but I need a source of high power at low cost.
Well, you are stealing from the best.
That's not the only thing you've stolen.
Where are you?
Never trust a demigod.
Teach you so-called Avengers a lesson.
Enough, Tangerine. I'm just tired of you.
Should have anticipated this, Doc. Heroes, there is still no such thing.
Never conceive of my vision for mankind.
Oh god.
Now I should turn your own weapons against.
That's Hulkbuster!
Get them!
Is that the Hulkbuster armor?
Yep.
And that will let him do anything the Hulk can do?
Yep.
Thank you.
party protocol activated.
Oh, War Machine is there too. Captain America goes like, I ain't doing shit. Yeah, right, I'm doing shit. So now I am doing.
So, like my suit? I have a soft spot for the old one. Why is it my tower can never stay in one piece?
Alright, awesome! Whoa! Alright guys, so I know this episode was kind of... How can I say this? Older? I guess? I don't know how to say it. Not older. I'm an idiot. Man. I know this episode is a little bit longer, guys. I really do apologize for that. This level was really hard. Plus, I had a lot of interruptions during this episode. So I really don't know how long this episode is going to be. Well, hopefully you guys did enjoy the video, guys. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe to the channel for more 17 plays. Lego Marvel Superheroes. And yeah, guys. Peace out and see you guys next time. Peace.
We're in danger. The big bad end of the world kind of danger. Initial tests by Reed Richards show that these bricks store the power cosmic.
God damn it.
Remains of the Silver Surfer's bolt. If that means what I think it means, you alone have the expertise we need to help defend the Earth.
It looks like both our labs have been trashed.
These bad guys love to steal our stuff.
And they've been stealing far too much of it. We need to move on our Latveria operation. I call it Operation Latveria.
I'll call the rest of the Fantastic Four.
Right. Turn on SHIELD's arc reactor tracking software.
Tracking my arc reactor signatures?
Do you know how many times I've had to find you at some crazy party? You see, having the best intelligence gives you the upper hand. Hawkeye, Black Widow, you're up.
Get that arc reactor back before it's used for purposes. Well, I guess I failed to mention I'll be there after school. You can come kick it with me in detention.
And she says, I wish that I could be like the cool kids. Cause all the cool kids, they seem to fit in. I wish that I could be like the cool kids. Like the cool kids.
I'm going, showing up to prom with that extra.